another bedtime story. I'll put the little darling to sleep with a song.
No, I'll put him to sleep with this.
I don't know. I mean everything.
Every time I get to bed,
wait a second. Quiet, children, please. Quiet. Now, wait a minute, please. These are lovely children. I had four boys, but I had to drown one. I threw him in the lake and put a big anchor, but this happens to be the smartest of the three. This is Junior. Smile, Junior.
You don't mind if I interrogate him, do you?
No, he's kind of young, but it's all right.
I'm going to ask you a question. My little man, if I gave you a dollar and your father gave you a dollar, how many dollars would you have?
$1.
Now, think, son.
If I gave you a dollar and your father gave you a dollar, how many dollars would you have?
$1.
I can see you don't know your arithmetic.
I can see you don't know my father. She don't know who you are.
Don't know my father. Terrible time.
What's the matter with you guys? Wait a second.
Get up here.
A little poem. Little fly upon the wall. Ain't you got no clothes at all?
I'll stop this.
Ain't you got
don't
no petty skirt? Ain't you got no shimmy shirt? Boo! Ain't you cold?
Boo! Ain't you cold?
Wait a second, please. Don't start.
Little fly upon the wall. Ain't you got...
I'll gouge your tonsils out.
Little fly upon the track. The train came along and broke his back. Woo-hoo!
Wait a second, boys. What do you want?
We want another bedtime story.
A bedtime story?
Yeah, we want to hear the story about the woman in the shoe.
Woman in the shoe. I'll take that shoe off the wall and hit you in the head with it. You don't want the lady in the slipper.
No.
You don't want little boy Blue.
No.
You don't want Jack in the beanstalk.
Yes. No. We want the woman in the shoe.
They want the woman in the shoe.
I guess they want the woman in the shoe.
Not the man, not the boy, not the cat, not the dog, not the cow, not the horse, not the sheep, not the hog.
They want the woman in the shoe.
You said it.
We want the woman in the shoe.
I guess they want the woman in the shoe. Now, children, I'll tell you the story of the woman in the shoe. Climb upon my knee. I don't mean you. Sit back there. I mean you. Once upon a time, there was an old lady lived in the shoe. And she had a beautiful daughter that didn't know what to do. And along came a handsome, gorgeous man. He knew what to do. He held her tight. And closer and closer.
Papa! Will you stop fooling?
Your papa is not fooling. And he grabbed the young little lady and looked into her eyes and smiled. He kissed her once. He kissed her twice.
The woman in the shoe had a family that always kept her life in a jamboree. She couldn't keep them all looking in. See, there were just in three. She had to feed them all every single day.
Thank you. married an English girl. He was married a fortnight. And he come home early one night. And he knocked upon the cabin door.
Come in.
Never fails.
Papa! Don't go away until you tell us another bedtime story.
You want a bedtime story? You asked for it, you're going to get it, and you're going to get it good.
Good!
Good. Once upon a time, there was a father and he had three boys, and they belonged in the reform school. And the three boys would not give their father a break. So the father got terribly mad. He got terribly mad. And he reached for a hammer, and he hit one, then he hit two, then he hit three. And the children died. And he grabbed the fairy by the arm, and he headed for the beer joint. He lived happily ever after.
And he married an English girl.
They were married about a fortnight.
And he came home early one night. And he knocked upon the cabin door.
Come in.
Never fails. Woo! In their father's footsteps.
They went over to the beer joint for a drink.
And they lived happily ever after.